is me, and we're just gonna leave. And as you see, you just heard that. Ha 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 ha. You know what we're playing. And some people were asking me, why do you always do the stage questions? Well, I actually did a Shino Numa video, which I never uploaded. I might do another Shino Numa and I will upload. But it's just that this one so far doesn't lag, because I don't know why Shino Numa lags for me though. And by just to tell you, I'm playing the computer version of this. I just gotta lower the volume. Or you could say the Mac version. Thumbs up for Mac. Anyway, write me in the comments what you think is better. What do you think is better on the, oh yeah, PC or Mac? And also, by the way, I'm also, you really need to help two of my friends. One's PS3 Bro, and the other's Epic Flying Panda. It's really helping because they need the subs. I'll do an exclusive video on them. And then, yeah, and then I'll tell you how you subs, and I'll give you the link and all that. Now I guess right now we talk about zombies, but I'll put the link in the description if you want. I'll put that, and that's about it. PS3, those, and Epic Flying Panda's YouTube account. Damn, she's taking one slow as zombie. Let's just see how long I've been recording. 1 minute. Fair enough. Bastard. I really like zombies though. It's a really fun game. The zombies is just a fun game that you enjoy. And anyone can play it. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about my thing. So let's do. Should I buy this gun? Yes or no? You could read my mind. Well, he's for these zombies. Take it to Y to the A, zombies. Yeah, I wonder if you could get zombie dogs in this, like, the first stage. Oh, I do need to kill some zombies in the first stage. No, me. I'm so smart. That's not. Oh, wait, can we go? He's breaking the barricade. What are you doing? Didn't your mama teach you better? That is a zombie right there. Hit that. headshots. Bastard. Headshots are awesome. Always look for your left. And you'll see what your heart desires. And by the way, no matter what weapon it is, I'll take it. Oh, okay. I'll gladly take that. Gracias. Two weapons of destruction. Which I love the MP40, but I love the Thompson. I can't decide. It's just too hard. Only if they had this gun in this stage. But they do technically. Oh, fuck. I totally forgot about that. I didn't really say. Die, sweet bag. You are finished. You're all finished. Give it up. As you can see, it's really awesome. Oh, not this guy. Will you? Oh shit! Why did I snipe them? I guess this will wrap up. Peace, guys. They're from YouTube. Bye, guys.